stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. It'll get you up and going out of bed.
My friend Mondo tells me, Gabriel, you know what? Felipe is always messing with us. Why don't you mess with him? I go, what should I do? He goes, why don't you crank call him? I go, dude, that's a good idea. It's like a little kid, right? I picked up the phone. I was like,
hello?
Hello, sir. Hi, this is the front desk. Listen, we're having a report of a lot of noise coming from your room. Do you think you could please keep the noise down?
Oh, I'm sorry, fool. I didn't know it was making noise.
Thank you, sir. Please keep it down.
Okay.
10 minutes later, called them back.
Hello?
Hello, sir? Hi, front desk again. Listen, obviously you did not understand what I said earlier about the noise. You need to keep the noise down.
But I'm not making...
Sir, listen! You either keep down the noise or we're gonna call the authorities.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
And before I hung up the phone, I said this.
Damn Mexicans.
Woo! You guys swear to God, the Mexican Revolution started all over again. Man. He was mad. He came running over to the room, right? He started pounding on the door, right?
Open the door.
All right, shut up, dude. Shut up. Shut up.
Shut up.
What's up, dude?
Fool, you're not gonna believe it. This hotel is racist.
Really?
Why do you say that?
Fool, I lay at the front desk. She doesn't like Mexicans.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Fool, I'm gonna go shoot her.
Dude, don't go shooting anybody. Maybe you just need to go talk to her. Mondo, tell him, yeah, you should go talk.
Fool, that's what I'm gonna do.
So he starts walking away. I'm like, Mondo, we gotta see this, right? So we start following him towards the lobby, right? Felipe gets mad halfway and starts running. I'm like, dude, don't run, me and Mondo. Hercules, Hercules. Trying to run, Felipe makes it to the lobby like 30 seconds before we do, right? And keep in mind, the girls at the counter, they don't know what's going on. They're doing their job, they're checking people in, they're giving out keys, right? They're like, okay, thank you, please come again, okay, here you go, all right, here's your keys, sign here, okay.
And here comes Felipe, right? Okay, which one of your bitches said Mexican?
And they started freaking out.
Oh my God, there's an angry Latino. Oh my God, look, it's not my fault the Raiders lost, okay? Don't take it out on me, please, okay?
So he keeps yelling at him, going back and forth, right, this and that. Finally, Mondo and I make it to the lobby, all winded, right?
Felipe, don't do it, dude. Don't do it. Fool, shut up. You don't know what's going on. Felipe, I can explain everything. Fool, shut the hell up. All of a sudden, a security guard comes in, grabs Felipe, and starts trying to put him down. Right? I'm like, oh, should I let this get out of hand? Like, I got to break this up. Felipe, let me explain. Fool, shut the hell up. So I grabbed his ear, and I said, sir!
You're gonna need to keep the noise down.
Fool? Was that you?
Yes, sir.
You're an asshole, fool.
I know, sir. But it was funny, huh?